The devil can defeat you if for the last thing that the devil can use in defeating you is complaint. There in our text, the Israelites complained. Anytime they were in any situation, they complained and complained. God overlooked it, showed them who he was and the kind of power he had. They continued until eventually God decided to send them the angel of death. When you keep complaining, you are inviting the angel of death into your life. Instead of complain, what God wants us to do, which if we do, will give us the angel of life, is praise and worship. I was preaching somewhere, a woman who had lost her husband, when she heard me singing a song. Hallelujah, Jesus conquers the world. Hallelujah, Satan, you are defeated. The Lord is defeated in my heart today. Hallelujah, Jesus conquers the world. Hallelujah, Satan, you are defeated. The Lord reigns in my heart. She sang along. She was praising God. This was a woman who had lost her husband. Yet, she praised God all the same. When we learn to praise God instead of complaining in our times of problems, God will give us the angel of life, and they will give us power, authority that was given, the kind that was given to Jesus that now he has given us. However, when we refuse to praise God and worship God, sing it. Hallelujah, Jesus conquers the world. Hallelujah, Satan, you are defeated. The Lord liveth in my life today. Hallelujah, Jesus conquers the world. Hallelujah, Satan, you are defeated. The Lord reigneth in my life today. Who will be conquered by Satan? There was a man who in one day lost everything he had worked for and lost his children. Yes, you're right. The man's name is Job. But he said, God has given, God has taken. To him be the praise. Whatever God has allowed the devil to take away from you, I ask you to say, praise Jesus. And when you say, praise Jesus, instead of sending you the angel of death, Jesus will send you the angel of life. And he will move you from glory to glory, taking you from one step of glory to glory. Praise God. And the devil will not defeat you. But if you grumble, he will conquer you. Jesus, let us not grumble. Let us at all times praise you. Give us the power to praise you. It is only when you live in us that we can do that. Do this for us and live for us forever. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.